Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Evolivet Dandelions. My name is Mildred Lee and today we're talking about hobbies, interests and toys. I finished my nameplate and now I'm done with this and I need to clean up. So let's grab everything. That's a bit difficult. You know what, I'm gonna take some things out of here. Oops, there goes my video. Uh-oh. Let's see. So some things I cannot clean up right now because these base plates are quite too big. No space I can put it in. So apparently some of these bags, the bricks, oopsie. These are other bricks. I call them anomalies or other bricks. Just general. I don't know where to put those, so I need to find a space for them. So I'm clean a little bit up, so I can put. But the designated storage unit, like this one that I bought at Peepo's, I'm gonna use that to put everything in its place so I can organize. So I have all the alphabet, the white rounded plates. I'm gonna put it in the first drawer. So let's see. So that is easy. As you can see, it's all with alphabet letters. I have these bags from the designer, the creative designer box, yes. All of them are here. And, yeah. So there's here all the bags from the creative designer box, and I need to put them in its place, so that's what I'm gonna do right now, like this. So the first row here, I'm gonna wait. So these first rows, I'm gonna do the primary colors first. Shall we do that? Primary colors? Yeah, let's do that. So, I've got all the blues in here. And as you noticed, I'm going to take it out of the baggie. Okay, let's see. Oh, try out, find all the pieces. So all these blue ones, like the pizza part shape, the square shape, and this one, I don't know how to call that. You see? Those are from the same colors. I'm going to put it in the same spot. I have the yellow. Did I not open? No, I did not open this one. Okay. So I have here a mix with, I don't know what it is. Is it? Yeah, that's black. Okay. But I need to take, oopsie, no, no. Okay, I grabbed it. let's see. Okay, so I grabbed all the black colors on this side. Let's see. Those are the same shape. The rounded flat plate, the pizza point, and the weird shape. It looks like a... How do you say it? And you have to be careful. Some of them are blue. Okay, I need only to take the black colors out. Oh, so difficult. You know what? I take the green part on this base. That's easier. The green is easier to see. And take them. So easier to take the black pizza points in the bottom drawer. Okay, now what everything that's left is our dark blue. This is blue, but this is dark blue. So I need to put it a row beneath. These are all the round studs. So I need to be careful not to put the wrong color. So the pizza, black pizza points, I can just put it in there. And then see if all, yeah, these are all the dark ones, the dark blue ones. I can put it in here. The red one, I can put in here. So those are the primary colors, the blue, yellow, green, and the red. So now we can put all the other ones. So the light green, light yellow, put in here. So the pastel. Wait, I need to do it. I think the dark blue. I'm gonna put it one down. So I can put pastel blue in here. So you can see there's a difference in color. These are all blacks. So I can put all the blacks in here. I know there's a bag with white. There it is. No, I'm going to put it in here. I'm not sure. Never mind, I'm not sure what to do, so I'm gonna do it like this. pink. Oops, pink. I'm gonna do it in here. So this thing that is okay. So now the lilac, I'm gonna put in there. Should I put it there? No, doesn't matter. Right there. And then we have this one. It's all mixed with... Is it the same blue? I think it's the same blue. Okay. Open the drawer so I can easily put them in there. In case you can't see, you know what, I'm going to put it on there. I'm going to take all the greens out. Oops. Hot today. I'm sweating here. So there's here. Here's an eye. See? A pupil or an eye. I don't know where to put it, so I'm gonna leave it like that. Oh, sorry. It's hard to put everything in the frame. Okay, I'm gonna put you down because my hand is so tired. Just holding the cell phone is quite heavy. So I have here in the corner, I have the extra dots. So that bag is empty. Oopsie. Different. So I have here all the white parts. Oh wait, the white parts. I'm gonna take them out of the table. Oh, I'm sweating so hard here. I'm sweating so profusely. It's so hot. So warm in here. There are some pieces. I don't know why the snot brick is in here. So. And the reason I put the black on here, on one drawer up, because I have these whipped cream, and I have a lot of whipped cream in different colors, so I want all the whipped cream in one spot, like here, oops. That was the white whipped cream, now I have the chocolate ones. I'm gonna put it in the same spot. Oh god, I'm so sweating. Oh, so hot. Oh wait, I don't know where to put it. No, I'm gonna put the lilac on one row beneath. Because I'm not very sure now. Oh wait, why won't it go? Okay, because now I'm not sure. I have here green and blues. So, you know what? I'm gonna put a dark green one row below. This bag comes from the from this box. Lots of dots. So I want to just do it in different colors. So let's do the army green here. Army green. I'll take the white piece out. So hot. Wait. Maybe I can. I will use my coffee jar. It's empty but filled with washi tapes. So, oh, it's too hot, too high. Uh oh. Oh no, it's better because it dropped a little bit. So, the darker green I'm gonna put a row beneath. Take all the white out. Oh, my hand is so tired. Done. The smaller bags is easier to put away. This is also from the lots of dots, the 1000 pieces box. So I'm gonna open that one. It's easier to the smaller bags.
Oops. Let's see. That's a darker. Oh, wait. I think it's best to put it below. The darker blue I'm gonna put below. Taking the white pieces out into the box, and then the blues, the light blues I'm gonna do in this drawer. I'm so tired holding out like this. Close that and then use the lighter blue in here. Oh, what I did? Well, not sure what happened. Take the three light blues out and put it here, and then the rest, the white, I'm gonna put in here. The washi tape was behind the cell phone. Let's see. I'm gonna take all the light blues, and not this one. This is one by one stud. I don't want to put it in there. So I'm gonna put it like so, and try to take all the light blues and put it in there. Oh, I see also a magenta one. I'm gonna put magenta in here. Oh, I see. I see the lilac. Dark blue. Oh, that's hard. No, I'm gonna put the lilac on top. I mean magenta on top. I want to put the coral, I want to put in here, so that's what I want to, oh, I forgot, I put the magenta on top, I'm gonna do it like this. Those are easier to find. But now I've done a little boo-boo mistake, because I put lilac here, but I see there's a harsh darker purple, and don't know where to put that one. Broke my legs. Oops. I I think I'm gonna put the magenta, the lilac in. The reason why I do that, so I can do the darker purple beneath. So that's what my reasoning is. And the other green, go here then. So that's see, there are wedges in here also, but that's a typical another color, so I'm not gonna put that one there. So let's see. Oops, where did it go? So you know what, I'm gonna put you a little bit downwards. Let's see if I can film you. Because the washi tape jar is too high, and it's difficult for me to film when I'm holding a very heavy cell phone. Oops. I think I've taken all. Oh no, there's a last magenta. So I'm gonna grab it and close it, and then do the darker purple. I think I've grabbed all of them. So I'm gonna close that one. I have here the lighter green. Put those in there. Oh wait, I think I've done the wrong color. Come on. See, the green color must be on top. This is the primary color, not this one. This one is not primary green. Primary green. I don't know why it's hard for me to say the word. Gosh. I think this is the better setup. Right. Where's the right. Phew. I thought it won't go. Started to panic a little bit. So from the creative designer box, all of them are in there. So now I'm just, what's here on the table, those are from the extra dots bags. So that's what it is, what I'm doing now. I'm trying to put it, and that's not even all the extra dots bags. Print it. Oh, I don't have a spot to put all the... Shall I do the printed ones in here, in the whipped cream? I'm doing now the light blues. I have all the light blues taken out. Okay, so I'm doing the primary green again, because as you see, there's some here on the table. Okay, all the primary green are gone. So now I have the lighter yellow. I'm going to grab all the lighter yellow. I think that's the last one. Okay. So now I grab all the darker yellow. I have a problem now because my bottoms. I have orange, and there is, I think it's best for the light yellow and the darker yellow to put it in the same spot. Did I do it correct? Oh gosh. Well, if I don't like it, I can just take the yellow light out of the darker light, yellow. Okay, the reason why I do that, because I have here orange. I don't know where to put the orange, so I'm going to put the orange in here. You know what? I'm going to do the light blue. Well, it's not light blue, but normal blue, I think.
So now I have here coral and orange together. The, what's this? The coral. Okay. I'm going to put the coral in this box. So these are the spots I'm gonna do like temporarily. It's not like it's really the actual place. Close the coral, open the orange so I can grab all the orange. So all the extra dot bags on the table are now put away because I still have a lot of extra dots in another. I've put them in another place. So let's see, these are empty bags. Oh, there's the red one. Which one is this one? Series 4. Okay, series 4. Put in here. So I grab all the pink ones out. See, are the pink ones out? Yes. And the light blues. Okay. Oh, the reds. Okay, all the reds are gone. Where is it? Is there orange? Yes, there's orange. The orange gone? Yes. Grab the coral here. Okay, the coral wedges I'm gonna put in there. That means that the purple, is it purple or is it pink? It doesn't look, no, that's not pink. This darker pink, but this darker pink is not the same as the magenta one. Oh. Well, you know what? I'm gonna put it in here. For now, I don't know what to do with that. Let's see, grab all the marshmallows. I'm gonna put it in here. Oh, I see a printed plate in here. Whoa, another print plate on the wrong spot. I put it all in white. Oh gosh. Hey, a flamingo. Oh, I didn't show you. A flamingo. A neon flamingo. And here was miscellaneous in the white ones. Oh, I see a light blue in the white ones. Okay, let's see. What's this? I think it's yellow. Okay, yellow. I grab all the yellows. More yellow. I think two or three of these rolled off the table, so I need to find it one day. Okay, purple. Okay. Oh. Don't know where to put these ones. The green ones. Wait, which green is this one? Oh, there's an orange one with the green. That's red. So I have these light tanned marshmallows. I don't know where to put those. Mm. Light tan. I don't have space for that. You know what? I'm going to put the lilac with the dark purple in the center. I'm going to put the... marshmallow, the tan, underneath the orange ones. I'm going to grab the blue. The darker blue here, and the some kind of green. Oh. Not this one. The normal blue here, and the black pieces. I'm gonna put it in there. Okay, so these are printed plates. I'm going to put them all together in here. Don't know where to put the brown. Uh-oh. No, you know what? I'm going to take out the whipped cream. Don't know where to put the whipped cream. Mm. You know what? I need to put these in other colors. So I'm gonna change it a bit. Like so. Don't know what to do with those. Okay. It's difficult. I'm gonna add it in here. Yeah. I want to put the whipped cream in here. I'm gonna grab the lots of dots. The bags I'm gonna put in here on the table. Oh, shoot. The bag was open, so there are a lot of these. Like this. So I can grab all the parts that I've already made. Them all in there, back again, grab the sweets, okay, I think I have all of them, yes, the cherries I'm gonna grab, okay, so, okay. Take all the baggies out, put them in my trash bag, check if it's really empty. It is empty. Okay. I see there's some on the table. I see orange. I'm gonna grab the orange, the light blue. The tan, the white, the pink. The green, the yellow. Oops.
blue and the purples here. Okay. Yes. I'm going to open all the bags from the... Oh, I didn't count. Oopsie. The 1040 pieces. Well, I'm going to trust them. Okay, let's see. I'm going to open the white one, the coral one, and the yellow one. So I can put them all in its place. So I can still put maybe two or three colors together. Now it's most colors, like two different colors, are in one drawer, but because I don't know if I have enough, so I can still put the orange with the red, but I'm not sure. No, see what it's gonna be. I'm gonna put the yellow away. Three more, one more. Okay, so now I can grab all the whites. Oops. And then all the coral with the coral. We do the purple and the what's it called? Magenta. Okay. Okay. The lilac in the drawer. Okay, I put all the magenta in the drawer. Okay. Ooh, five more bags. Cool and yellow. Wrong spot.
put the coral in the yellow. It's not so smart. I'm gonna finish this bag and I'm gonna end the vlog video. I'm tired, I'm sweaty, I'm hungry, I need to make dinner. Okay, all the yellows in there. So, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed my little organizing the Lego dots. I still have, yeah, that's my mixer stand. And washi tape I've put here so I can put the cell phone against it. But I still have four more bags from the lots of Legos. Then I've done the two sets, like the the creative designer box that I've already cleared and put here all the dots in there, and lots of dots. I've almost cleared it here because I still have the four bags left. So that's what I've done, and I've done three bags of the extra dots that I've also have cleared that and put away in these boxes, in the drawers, I mean. Thank you for watching. I hope you did enjoy it. It's just cleaning up and organizing in the storage unit. Okay, that's it. I'm hungry. I'm gonna cook dinner. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye, everyone.